pre-COVID, they had more interaction with the students, you know, marching, open ranks. They would do their troop walk engagements just to stop the airmen on the troop walk so they can engage with each other. When the COVID came, it threw an oddball right out to them. So they had to quickly learn how to adapt. That's what our job is. We have to quickly learn how to adapt to these types of conditions. So with our MTLs, they found innovative ways to still train, still mentor and train and lead our airmen. Innovative ways how we can still do open ranks without, you know, putting ourselves in danger. Now that we're like kind of in a steady state of COVID, what to expect, the guidelines hasn't really changed. They're still interpersonal with the airmen. If the airmen need something, the MTL is always there. They have mediums through Band App, or they have Discord. They can still chat with their MTLs, and the MTLs will still get back with them. So there's still that two-way communication amongst the airmen and the MTL. I want to say thank you to my MTLs out there. It's not every day that we have a pandemic, but their expertise and leadership styles has really hit home to the airmen, and I know that they appreciate what they're doing, putting their health and safety at risk to mentor and train the future force, and I just want to thank them for their hard work and dedication.